I'll adjust my hair.
That's it. Looking good.
Well, these are a couple of days out of date, so we better cook them, and we better cook them good. Cook the salmonella out of them, I say.
See you, Bergen. Looking good. You're driving on water, it looks like.
Vagabonds.
But you'd be surprised what I can see through the hole in the elephant's bottom. Hang on, kangaroo's bottom.
My right foot has no blood in it. No, this is my left one, actually.
Yes, this is Hart Foundation approved chicken schnitzels. And shut the lid. Look at that.
Move!
I know I look sexy in jeans, but gee, I'm hot and sweaty.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Woofy. Bit of sand on you. Bit of sand on you, Woofy.
Yes.
The hills are alive with the sound of this gold.
Do you want help?
You know you're on the coast when you come across a patiod hum. That was Norfolk Island language.
Oh yeah,
for
oh,
white
that
sand.
Familiar.
For white sand.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that gentleman.
Wow. Fat and healthy.
only three each, kiddo.
There you go, possum. Put that in, possum.
Thanks, Connie. Straight wheels, Josh, man.
Go the melanator.
How good a
snatch.
She drives like a
bowl! Mama's still in the shutters! I can't hear you.
Bird for anyone?
What is that?
My skin is dissolving.
That's
Stingos.
That means you're a witch.
Okay, Indian firelighter.
Duck, duck, Gleno, duck.
Mind the thing on your head.
Salmonella never really hurt anyone, just killed a few people.
I don't know why Josh is in the driver's seat, to be honest. He doesn't even know how to drive on the road.
How good's this weather, Kenno?
Yeah, so in my spare time, I sit out in the rain with my dog and my coconuts.
Good on you, Woofy. You're allowed back in the car, mate, now that you're dry. Don't get wet again, otherwise you're back in the tray, all right, buddy?
Do you want the sexy look?
Okay, once you're rolling, you can come on through.
No,
you just
apparently
kinda
not.
Started...
It was chicken, wasn't it?
No, we couldn't remember if it was beef or lamb, though.
Hmm, that's interesting. I thought it was chicken.
This is when I do the most work. I take lots of photos. I don't actually press the button, but I just make it look like it, so I don't actually have to get dirty.
So this is another one of those shortcuts that takes twice as long.
That's not fair. That was rigged.
What you doing?
Oh, you think it might be time for a new set?
Driving the lark was a bit of a lark too.
Oh, he didn't.
Yeah.
Cool.